assured of thy want to be born anew. Now, bear this sweeting into life anew.